Hey guys, so today I have here my JBL Live 300 TWS truly wireless earbuds, and I want to show you how to perform a reboot on these earbuds. So in case something doesn't work right with your earbuds, then you can try this to just reboot them and see if whatever didn't work before works then. So the way that you do this reboot is you put both earbuds into the charging case and you have the little button here in the center, and you're going to press and hold this button for more than 5 seconds, and you're going to look at the LED here. See how this turned like this orange red? This means that now the earbuds are going to reboot, and so they're going to disconnect from your smartphone for a while, and then they're going to start back up and reconnect. So remember, this is not a factory reset, so at this point it's not going to forget everything that it knew before. So for example, it won't forget the connection to your smartphone or whatever other device you had paired this before. This is just a simple reboot. Okay, so yeah, I hope this video is helpful. If you have any more questions or comments, write a message below, and don't forget to check out my other videos about these earbuds.